Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory scientists, engineers, and researchers won 5 R&D 100 awards, considered the Oscars of innovation, among the top 100 industrial innovations worldwide. The technologies awarded were for Snowflake, a power diverter for nuclear fusion reactors. The Snowflake diverter will reduce heat exhaust power densities in commercial fusion reactors to technologically acceptable levels.
So we think that this technology will solve one of the critical problems for controlled fusion. And we are very happy that it was recognized by this award.
High velocity laser accelerated deposition. This process uses the world's most powerful and highest repetition rate production lasers for localized explosive bonding, thus producing a very broad range of advanced high temperature and corrosion resistant coatings with extreme interfacial bond strength.
In this new invention, high velocity laser accelerated deposition, we're capable of coating materials with explosively bonded interfaces that provide unparalleled bond strength. Frequently, when we protect surfaces with coatings, the primary failure is at the interface between the coating and the substrate. So by having explosively bonded interfaces that we produce in this case with a laser, we're able to mitigate corrosion damage.
Plastic scintillators for neutron and gamma discrimination. The first plastic materials to efficiently distinguish neutrons from gamma rays have been developed for identifying radionuclides for non-proliferation, homeland security, and other physics applications.
Our team received a R&D 100 award for the development of new plastic scintillators which allow neutron detection in the presence of gamma radiation background. These materials are important for the purposes of national security because they allow detection of radioactive materials such as uranium and plutonium.
And LEOPARD, which stands for Laser Energy Optimization by Precision Adjustments to the Radiant Distribution. The LEOPARD system is designed to dramatically improve the performance and operational reliability of laser systems, capable of igniting the fuel used in fusion-based power plants.
This is a system of spatial light modulators, which you can think of as selectively transparent windows that can control the shape of a laser beam. I have here one subcomponent of the LEOPARD system, of which there's 48 of these. These are able to take an ordinary image, in this case blue light, and imprint it on a coherent laser beam. This allows us to get arbitrarily smooth shapes, which allows us to optimize the NIF laser system so that we can extract maximum energy while at the same time saving significant overhead in terms of money that might be attributed to damage.
The lab also received recognition for work on the multiplexed photonic Doppler velocimeter, or MPDV, which measures up to 32 discrete surface velocities onto a single digitizer by multiplexing signals and frequency and time.
Thank you.